A prelude to the War of Chaos, encompassing light and darkness. In a time of angels and demons, before the foundation of their fairy tale world. An age of chaos, where time and space are scrambled. Henry I desires to create a nation filled with hope. He had heard rumors of the existence of a great stone of hope in the land of angels and demons. So, he embarked on a journey with his son, Henry II, and daughters, Erin, Eden, and Ashley, to seek out the stone. Angel City, a beacon of light. Devil City, where darkness gathers. And a new force that draws them ever closer. The two sides cannot coexist. A great war is brewing. Among the disorder, see what fate has in store for the Knights of Chaos.